How did you get yourself to almost level 70 so fast?
Hey, I don't fuck around like your guys playing Anthem and shit like that.
Well, it was free to play for the weekend. Why wouldn't you?
Well, you made a choice and now you
I play for
are
how many
at
days
whatever
and you
level
play
you're
for how
at.
many days and then you're up there? Bull, don't give me that.
Hey, come on, what are you talking about? I played Destiny yesterday. I don't know how I did it. I just played it. Played it when? Today? And Thursday?
Because I'm 52
Wednesday?
and you're
When did we
62,
play?
but man, I've been cranking on it pretty good, and that'll be something I must be doing.
When did you and I play together? That was earlier than
That
the
was like
week,
when you
right?
first started your
Monday or
character.
Tuesday? Yeah. Well, yeah, it was pretty low. Well, you have to do some things too, like all my wait for my helm, I make sure I put Ruby the highest level I can in I get a socketed helm
Oh, my
and
helm isn't
put a ruby
socketed.
in it and that yeah you need to like I have a low level one but it gives me it has a socket and it if you put the ruby in there it's 31% experience increase
Oh.
stuff like that
Stuff it.
yeah so definitely when you're leveling up you should do that and then usually I just look at the gear if it has experience increases and it's not significantly worse than something else I'll choose it other than that I'm not doing anything special I'm just doing bounties and I just started doing rifts
Okay.
but I'm only playing on hard difficulty
Unless I was playing on the lowest difficulty because I didn't find last season when I was trying a harder difficulty, I was taking too much time getting the completion, so I wasn't probably up any real XP after time
Yeah.
investment.
Yeah, I guess it does depend for sure. But
Should we run another
I
rift?
found hard to be okay. Yep, sure, just give me a minute here for I got some stuff I want to quickly go through.
Yeah, that was supposed to be the VIP weekend, but it was actually open. That was open demo.
Yeah, I logged in for about 20 minutes just to check it out. But oh, it looks good. I just I'm not a huge fan of demos because I'd rather just wait till the game's out. Because everything you, I mean, for me personally, you lose the anything you gain. And the thing I didn't like about that was it didn't start right at the very beginning. And
What I liked
I don't
for it
know,
was that
just
because
personal things for
it
me.
dropped us partway in, is it helps me have a better
Yeah.
idea as a person who was on the fence about whether I would enjoy it to make the decision.
Yeah. Okay, so fair enough. Like for me, I'm more concerned with if other people are going to be playing with it, or like it if all the my friends are playing online, it's probably a game I'm interested in. If no one's playing it, it's probably a good chance I won't want to play it, right?
Well, I want it to knock this, but I believe I already told you
No, did not hear you say that. Why?
about
You're upset at Destiny, so
I still
you
don't
want
care for
to.
Destiny. Destiny's okay, Destiny's not horrible or anything, but I think I'm kind of just done with Destiny.
Yeah.
Cool. Like, I think. And Anthem's just like everything's kind of free with it. It's just if you want to choose to you do microtransactions for aesthetics. If they hold to what
Yeah,
they're saying.
we'll see what. But yeah,
So.
sounds reasonable. Nephilim. You want to do a Nephilim Rift? Yeah, I think they could die. Don't get me wrong. I think the competition will be good.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
I just hope it doesn't turn into you have to choose one or the other. People, it splits the friends and all that stuff because everyone's doing different stuff, right?
Yep.
Not yet.
Ooh. Lasers, watch out for the lasers.
Not ready yet.
I think I'm running away for a minute.
Patience. Require more wrath.
What's up? Need help?
My wrath is low.
No, it just took forever to kill that one. It's not friendly at all.
Guys, stop teleporting me away. Take your lickings and move on.
Not very agreeable to that, are they?
No, yet? They don't like being beat. Very poor losers.
My wrath is low. Not enough wrath.
It is so nice having my controller back. It's now taking me though forever to reprogram myself for how to use my controller.
Just as you get, are you just getting used to the old one?
Well, no, it's just it's the same controller, but I rewired it.
Yeah, but I'm assuming you were using a regular non-elite controller.
No, I was using the same controller the whole time. Right? I rewired it.
Oh.
I remapped it. I remapped the left bumper to go to my down D pad.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize left bumper. Oh, it wasn't. Nice. Yeah.
Trying to go down, but they put all that stuff by there that you got to go and check first.
I know. I know, that's okay. Could be annoying, hey.
What's up?
There's light right here, hey.
Yeah, they kind of like me.
Uh-oh, there we go.
Getting up to 200 there.
Yeah, nice. There we go.
My bag is full.
Those bullet sponges. Or whatever you call them, damage sponges. Just gonna go see these guys.
I can't carry anymore.
Slime there.
Yep.
Not yet.
All right, I guess we should go back and collect our reward.
You can only carry so much on a crusade. I need to go back.
Go away.
Things for you.
Get anything good?
I'm gonna go. Did you
get anything good from that one?
No, not particularly.
No. Okay, so you're not level 60 yet, right?
55.
Have you done all of your chapter one season objectives? Okay, so which ones do you need to do?
Socket 5 gems. That's it.
Okay, that's the only thing. Yeah. Well, you should work on that. And then, because I can't help you with that, you just need to socket stuff. But then chapter 2, we can do some of those. Okay, although some of them you need to be at. Okay, nice. So then so some of these you have to wait till you're level 60 or level 70. Fully equip one of your followers. Find Kanai's cube. Reach level 70. Level 60, level 70. Okay, maybe we gotta wait till at least they get to 60 to do. I don't think there's anything else there. Do you see anything in chapter 2?
There was transmogrify something, but that was about it.
Yeah. There are all those things. Yeah, kinda have to do on your own, so. Okay, we'll do another rift. Or should we do bounties?
Good call.
What do you think? Let's do another rift and see how it
goes. I think the rifts we're going to be running through a lot quicker and getting more experience for those than bounties give us.
Yeah. Probably.
Rave the rifts, and you.
Wrath is low.
How did your son do in his hockey practice?
Not too bad. Yeah, they had a game yesterday. They lost, but it was close. He's liking it, so that's good.
Oh, good. What position is he playing?
Defense.
Not too hard getting him up and getting him to go practice and all that in the morning.
Luckily, he's a morning person. Otherwise, that would definitely be a problem. I am not a morning person, and if the two of us both had to convince each other to get up at that time of day, I don't know how well that would be.
Not ready yet. I think for luckily, you it'd be a little bit easier when you're spending the money putting him into those sports.
Yeah.
You are going because I spent the money. I'd much rather have gone and bought myself an Xbox One X than be dealing with this, so.
Oh, we got some pylon here, so we should get some.
Nothing stops the crusade.
Oh man, can't find anyone to kill.
Well, I already killed that area.
There we go.
Yeah, it just wore off.
Just as it found a huge group, it turned off. I sometimes wonder if they place them that way. I think that's the one we came in, that one. Oh, there's a globe here. I'm just gonna wander around this way. Oh, there's a chest back here.
I love doing my Thor thing, just taking my hammers, spinning them around me, and let everyone die.
Yeah, I know. I dare you to walk in to hear you stupid things.
You come just as I finish killing them.
Yeah, thank you. Nicely done.
All right.
The Rift Guardian has found us.
Ooh, I better catch up to you.
He's almost dead.
You can have all the fun without me. Okay. Then I won't bother.
You're third now. Oh! Oh. And get over here.
He's a tough bugger, eh? There we go.
I need to go back.
Did you work today then?
No, I've been sick for the last couple of weeks, so I just called in. I wasn't getting any better. I was like, you know what? I'm not going to keep dragging myself through work. I'm not getting any better doing the work. Yeah. So I went home early on the Friday, and then I stayed home Saturday, Sunday, just to try and get on top of this stupid thing.
You feeling any better now?
Yeah. I just got to be careful how much I'm talking.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I could train this guy.
I'm ready to go whenever.
Okay. Let's be a moment here. Sorry.
Oh, all good.
Oh, that stupid thing. Alright, let's go. hate it when they start with a big pile right in front of you.
Big pile?
Not anymore, I guess, eh?
I still remember when I was doing the one build, and you guys had just make a couple bodies for me, and I just start blowing up and just running chase.
Oh yeah, the necromancer.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was fun, wasn't it?
I will say that nice thing with these hammers, you don't even need the bodies, you just start throwing hammers around and people start dropping.
Yeah. I remember using that one. Come here, you.
Well, sounds like someone's bedtime almost.
Yeah, exactly. What the heck?
My wrath is low.
Oh, there's another. Did you pick it up? Okay, there's a speed one here. Which way do we have to go, up or down? Okay, I think we go down. Let's grab this. Oh no, maybe not. I see you're doing it too.
Doing what?
I heard that. I heard that yawn. Don't pretend you don't know what I'm talking about.
Can't help it. You make it all contagious.
Oh, yeah. They are contagious. This is true. Nice.
A little bit of dead body.
Yep. Seems to work out for our benefit.
Man, 60%.
Yeah. Sometimes it seems to take a long time, eh?
Speed pylon.
Oh, okay. Speed pylon's awesome.
There we go. Found lots of bats.
Roof Guardian's in trouble. Not gonna last long. Yeah.
That?
Nice. That speed pylon's crazy. Oh, there's a goblin somewhere nearby. Do you see him? Oh yeah, there he goes. Come here, you little... Try to get away from me. Oh, he's just dropping jewels. There we go. He's gone. He left lots of stuff lying around.
I need to go back.
Okay, I think that's... They get them all. Should have looked at the time. I don't know how long those take us. What do you think? 10 minutes or not even?
I don't think it even took us 10 minutes.
I grunt.
We will watch for this one. We'll see how long it looks like it takes us.
Yeah, okay.
It takes me about 15 minutes to do an act.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. Alright.
Ready?
Yep.
That was the wrong direction.
Apparently. Ooh, hello.
Okay. Crusade. Level 60. Do you know anything about this corruption or whatever found in BC Parliament?
Oh, this one, the speaker and the sergeant arms, I don't know much about it, just what I heard on the news. Sounds kind of strange and suspicious to me. I don't know.
Well, that's just like, I just
talking about some kind of misappropriation of funds or something, right?
Well, and it was like they're saying, you know, they were asking him, like, you know, what's the most frustrating thing, and he says, honestly, like, what, like, the leader of the Green Party, okay. He just kept saying. Why do we have a log splitter?
Why do we have a log splitter?
Yeah. Apparently they have one of the things in question is that they got a log splitter.
Really? Oh, I hadn't heard that one.
And I found he didn't care for him not answering the questions that they were being asked of him. But that seems just parliamentary thing, and I don't get that.
I know. I don't understand that either, exactly. I agree they should be answering questions they're asked. Well, it looks like there's a lot down there.
Don't teleport me away, darn it.
So
I mean, they're gonna have fun soon.
Yeah. Fun.
Aww.
Oh, that wasn't fun.
Look at all the ads. There they were ads.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, this might bring out the.
Oh yeah, that brought him out.
Carry so much on the crusade. I'm overburdened.
Oh, I forgot to check the time. How long did that take us?
I'll go check my stream. I forgot to.
The only way we ever remember.
Yeah. Ooh. Okay.
I am returning to town.
Your skill
definitely took us less than 10 minutes.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Almost. Okay. Stop yawning. Oh my. They'd think I'm an old person or something.
I know, I ain't a young buck no more.
Ah, exactly. Old fogies are dragging me down.
Yeah, it's all our experience that makes us monsters in the Crucible. Oh, I've got so much health per second going into my character, I don't even stand in those things, they don't hurt me.
It doesn't even have time to, hurt you. That's a nice feeling. We might have to ramp up the difficulty. Oh, you're at 60 now.
10:44, by the way.
Okay.
We'll say 10:43 when we started.
Yeah, let's see. Sounds reasonable.
reported.
Oh, we hit the 200s.
Hey.
We hit the 200s for our combo.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There's a lot of ads where I was. There's a lot around me there.
Need help?
I think I'm okay. It's calmed down a bit now. Part of the problem was it didn't have a multiplier for some reason.
Oh.
Takes forever to kill him otherwise.
Percent. All right. 87. 90. We're 4 minutes into this.
Yeah, exactly. We have to ramp up the difficulty. That'll help us.
The rift.
Why you look for me? What did I do to you?
Yeah, you pissed him off.
Apparently. That or he thinks that I'm the weaker one. This one's clearly the weaker one because he's lower level. It's like, no, we'll either of us will screw you up real good. Don't worry about it.
Yeah. You've been misled here, my friend.
Out of room.
You said so, yeah. 5 minutes.
That's insane.
My bag is full. I'm returning to town.
And you're doing that at the higher level. It's really insane.
Well, what my PC characters? I think I've Paragon 7 already after like 2 hours of playing.
Oh.
Well fought.
Nice. Yeah, you said your
co-worker.
Your co-worker helped you over there.
What difficulty do we want to do it on now?
Yeah, I think we'll have to exit, right?
Well, can we just do Greater Rift?
See if I can go up one.
Or select level?
No. you have to beat a 70.
Dang it.
And put it on expert. Oh, for crying out loud, you have to fix it, change it. What do you think?
Yeah, let's crank it up. Let's just crank it up. It's
okay.
We're running through it.
Okay.
Like, I'm not really even paying attention, and it's.
So I'll just put it to expert to start with, because I don't know how big of a difference it'll be.
Can is that one level up, or is that two?
Okay. That's one up. Okay. Okay.
Okay, I'm in. Did you hear that two guys got into a big fist fight in Vancouver over a parking spot?
Oh god, no. When? How long ago?
Today.
Oh, did you join me? Yeah. Today, like, yeah, but under what? Like, just...
I didn't look at the story yet, I just laughed.
Yes.
Hey, you're not really worth my time. You just drop dead?
No kidding. Go away.
Well, at least they're going down a little slower.
Yeah.
But my hammers don't really work when it's just one character, because it's not enough.
Yeah. You gotta kill the bat, you have to kill the mob. Really get those things going.
Yeah. Whoa, okay. My speed just went up.
Did we pick something up? Oh, that's because I was smashing all those things as we walked by them.
I require more wrath.
Speed pylon.
Speed pylon.
Bye bye ads. We're only at 14% here.
I know. Because this is a crappy rift as far as...
Well, that's definitely just part of the problem here.
The shape of it. My wrath is low. Speed.
Not enough wrath. I require more wrath.
ready yet.
Now I'm moving so slow. Just want the speed pylon on at all times, please.
It should be.
~40%
That's better.
Oh, a big, nice open area.
Okay, let's do it.
Patience.
Not die in the process.
The lasers can't hurt me even on this level.
Is low.
Boom. What was you guys, find you a
bunch of, yeah, I was in a bad spot. I didn't, keep teleporting me around.
Those are, I think, by far some of the most annoying bosses.
Yeah.
My wrath is low.
It's not even 11 o'clock and I'm tired.
I know. Finally.
Not enough wrath.
My RNG's pretty good though right now. I think I got
Oh, we're up to 97.
Okay, where are you? I'm gonna join you.
How do you know it's gonna come to me?
Make sure that. No, just so we're together. Oh, whether it's at you or at me.
The
down.
Not doing much damage to him.
My wrath is low.
Well, he is the Rift Guardian.
Well, I think part of it is we don't have the double damage on right now.
I picked one up.
Did you?
Yep.
Okay.
He's still dying pretty quick.
I guess he's not too bad.
I can't carry anymore.
Your trial.
Nothing stops the crusade.
Well, that's like almost 100% increase, wasn't it? Because we're at 3.5, I before.
Yeah, I think it's a 50% increase. I think it was. I'm trying to remember now. Does it tell me here? Yeah, it was 70. Oh, you're right. It's double. It was 75% bonus before. Now it's 150% bonus.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say.
There you go.
In the end, fate.
Not quite, just one sec.
Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find love always. Mira.
Should we go get Kanaya's cube?
Yeah, we can do that. Let's do that.
You know how to do it. I'll follow you.
Yep. Okay. It's in. I have to just find it. I think after doing this, like, 5 times, I would never remember that. Runes of Sekron in whatever, number 3, Act 3. You can just go to my flag.
See you. Be nice if they just put the stamp on there.
Yeah. Ooh, okay, that's interesting. Oh my gosh, come on.
You need to come up there?
No, it's just I'm not getting enough kills right now.
To do what?
To get the to get the
nice cube?
The yellow globe things that give you the buff. Okay, hold on, let me think here. Where do we need to go? Every time I come here, I forget where I've gone.
Now you can start paragoning.
Yeah.
Not enough rats. This cannot be opened.
There we go. Now things. Yeah. Paragon level on. Now we're talking.
Now the game begins.
Now they're exactly. Nice, now that's how it was done. Nicely done.
Nice, so when they flood around you, you just keep using an AoE.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, let me think here. Yeah, we want to keep going this way, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Yeah, you level up fast, Paragon, at the beginning.
Yeah.
Okay, let me look. Yeah, I think so.
Go down the lower level.
I was the best of us.
Their sanctum.
No, what does it say? King.
Elder Sanctum.
Elder Sanctum. Yeah, I think so.
Yep.
But Kanai could have been the one to change that with his indomitable spirit. Though as strong as three warriors, his true strength lay in his compassion.
Like chaff before the wind.
Things will get a little hairy here. May need your help. Lasers.
Hey, everyone else died. Get the hint. Die.
Yeah, exactly. You know, they're slow, some of these guys.
I can stand up to this. Who cares that, you know, they just killed three other golds?
I don't need you. Okay, yeah, I think you're going to go back this way.
Guys, well, thank you. And to yourselves.
When Kanai was killed, it froze the spirits of our bloodied ranks. That was when the battle was lost, for
not
he
yet.
Was truly our king.
Let Oh, what do we have here? Speed. Speed, baby. It's all about the speed. Oh, this is a bad spot. There we go. No. Chest here. That's not what I'm looking for.
Getting close to an ice cube?
Yeah. Definitely going in the right direction. It's just. You have to go through a few of these buildings and stuff in it. Urgent. Here it is. See?
Hey.
Zappo.
Can Ice Cube? Excellent. You and I will do. This cube was used by my Horatian brothers in many of their most complex rituals. When its potential became clear, they began to fear its power. The fool.
All right.
They hid it
we
away.
We need to go kill Queen Erinne at level 60.
The Horadric cube,
greetings.
Where
which
is they used for many years.
She?
And kill Uzriel at 60 or higher.
Yeah, we'll have to do that too. I'm going to Caverns of Erinne in Act 1. First, though. Oh, crap. Why?
They don't want you being bored when you first launch in.
No kidding. Seems a little excessive.
I'm gonna see if I can run all the way to Queen Aranea.
Not ready yet.
Okay. We can find her.
Let's get it done.
Well, you still get experience from killing the ads.
What's the point of doing the seasonal challenges?
You get the guaranteed green armor.
Okay.
That is good here. And it has the thing with the green armor is it has the multiplier, so if you wear a full set.
Yeah.
Get a lot more.
Don't disturb the eggs.
I'm gonna disturb the eggs. I will disturb the eggs. Don't tell me what to do.
Don't disturb the eggs.
Whatever you do, don't disturb the eggs. I don't care. I will disturb the eggs. Thank you very much.
Too late. You've disturbed the eggs.
I was born just to disturb eggs.
That's probably true, too. Found her yet?
Nope, I found a chest.
Gone the wrong way. Okay. Good. Okay.
And all my dead spiders?
Yes, that's all I did is follow the trail of dead spiders.
I enjoy that.
I'm not completely crazy.
Yeah, there's you. Wow. Not completely. It's partially.
Ugh, these bosses.
I know. Once you get better at your loadout, they go down faster. Get a lot of those,
the multipliers going.
Elite. Yeah, elite-based, buffs. Bosses.
So you watched Spider-Verse?
No, I haven't.
That's good.
Are you saying it was good? Some people say they're calling it the best superhero Marvel super. No,
as Spider-Man.
Marvel superhero movie, yeah.
I mean, they definitely did a good job of it.
Yeah.
Just give up.
You don't want to win by default, do you?
Sure. Get all the XP.
Decent. Alright, I'm going back to town first. Get rid of some stuff. We can go do Butcher, was it?
Israel. Ezreal?
Oh, Ezreal. Okay. Ezreal, yeah.
I need to go back.
Oh, our batteries are low.
Not yet.
Oh. We'll say it was a nice learning experience.
I'm glad it wasn't, unpleasant learning experience when you
something I haven't done before and didn't know how it was gonna go, so I was definitely nervous about it.
Yeah.
Ezreal's the burning thingamabob, is right?
Okay. Did you find him? That's what I was trying to remember.
Seasonal journey. They really put the where they find them.
Yeah, so if you go to the act and you pull the right trigger, it'll at least tell you which one, where they are. You have to go to the each act though to find them. I think he might be in 4 or 5. Yeah, 5.
I didn't see him there, I just looked
Act
there.
5. In the right. On the right?
Oh.
Oh no, that's Urs. Might not be the right one. Oh yeah, Urzale. Oh, I've already done that one.
It was Ezreal.
I done that earlier tonight.
What is Ezreal?
What's the thing? Yeah. So that's Act 5.
Is this the guy in the burning barn or whatever it is?
I think so, yes.
That's annoying. Which way is he? You right in the building?
Where is he? No, I think we have to go all the way around. Or we came from this way. I think it's a bit of a ways to go.
I don't like that cold, stupid cold spell these guys throw around.
Yeah. Freeze you.
Why do I feel like we're going away from them?
That's the only way to go, I think. I don't think we have a choice.
Alright.
Yet.
Bye bye, guys. Still ripping through the enemies there real quick.
Yeah. Except for some of the.
Well, it's just the rift bosses and such are gonna give us problems.
Yeah. No.
Is that it?
No.
What are we looking for?
We're looking for the it'll just be to another level, but it'll be something more obvious than...
Found Alley of Embers.
No, I don't think those are the right ones. I think those are just houses around here.
Yeah.
I'm staying away from there, forget that.
Ready yet.
Oh, this boy, guys. Taking a while.
Oh my gosh, do you ever watch Game of Thrones?
No.
I'm pretty sure this is a reference.
Tower
to
of Corlean.
Oh, that sounds promising. Right. Can I join you though? No. Far away from me already.
But didn't this come out before Game of Thrones? Yeah, boss.
Yeah, but updates would have been.
Who's real?
Yeah, I'm joining.
Oh, this guy's so annoying.
Okay, that's... Yeah.
You are so girthy on health, dude.
Nice, immune. There we go. Like you will be gone forever. The time for words is past. Not yet. Ouch. I did hurt.
Down to half.
Yeah, getting there.
Oh dear, that was close. His big flamethrower turn that he uses from time to time.
Yeah.
I must wait longer.
One time I had him all the way down, he was basically dead, and then I died. And I went from like full health to no health so suddenly. I was like, what just happened? Die, man. Like, there's no red line anymore, and he's still.
Yeah, I know. Thank gosh.
I am returning to town.
There's no chest even for this guy, I remember. Stupid.
We call it a night.
Yeah, okay. I should probably. So you want
you said I should put a helmet on that has the socket for Ruby? And I guess my XP up?
It's a socket, and then put a... Yeah, put a, if you put a highest, you can... highest ruby you either have or you can make that doesn't cost all your gold, then that it'll tell you right on it when you put it in the socket how much extra experience it'll give you. At 35% increase right now on the one I'm using.
Got an Imperial Ruby, so we'll socket that. Can't socket Imperial Ruby?
You should be able to. You can socket anything into it.
Ruby, so yeah, I got 33% on my helm.
Yeah, there you go.
Turf.
I love you.